Hi, this is Cassandra from GL.iNet. As you can see here, I have two GL.iNet routers with me today. This is our latest product, Beryl AX MT3000, and this is its older brother, MT1300. Today, I'm going to do a comparison between the two to see if you need an upgrade, which you probably do. Let's go. While these two may look very similar, there are not much similarities between the two besides the USB 3.0 port. Let's talk about their differences. The biggest upgrade of Beryl AX is definitely the use of AX3000 Wi-Fi 6 technology. This little thing is only the size of my palm, but it can provide combined Wi-Fi speeds of up to 3000 megabytes per second compared to 1300 megabytes per second offered by Beryl. I'm not going to go over all the benefits of Wi-Fi 6 technology, but some examples include supporting high-speed 4K video streaming for multiple users without experiencing data buffering and low-latency gaming. If you want to learn more about Wi-Fi 6 technology, make sure to check this video right here. If you've been using GL.iNet routers, you probably already knew that VPN encryption is a key feature of our routers. Beryl AX Open VPN speed is 7 times faster and its WireGuard speed is 3 times faster compared to Beryl. So if you're someone who uses VPN often, you might want to upgrade to Beryl AX. Why settle when the best is literally right in front of you? Besides better Wi-Fi speed and VPN speed, Beryl AX also processes the information much faster with these upgrades. It's built with a more powerful CPU. It has a 2.5GB port, as well as upgrades on flash and RAM. The extra storage is perfect for DIY enthusiasts to install more plugins to customize the router. So, to conclude, Beryl AX is fast, fast, and fast. Even if you have heavy Wi-Fi usage, let us know what you think and any other videos you would like to see. Thanks for watching. See you next time.